was a happy kid. I loved to play. Then, like, once I started going to school, like, first, second standard, I think I was a little below average student. Because, like, I would keep hearing, you have to study harder. Look at your friends, they're all doing well. Why can't you study? I mean, it doesn't really matter, right? You're just a child. I started believing that, okay, studies is everything. Without studies, I'm not going to make it anywhere, and I'm not worth it.